got something set up here. Let's see if I can spoil the surprise. Looking at lasers here.
What kind?
Lasers. How many kinds are there?
Well, in the gas laser family alone, you've got 8 types. Nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon.
Damn it. Security lasers.
Oh. Oh! Those are mine.
What? Well, can you bypass it?
Well, no. I mean, I ordered them before I got promoted out of Bloom Forge. I can't believe they kept them. The guys always did love retro tech, but... You trip one of those, and Bloom Forge goes offline to prevent a breach.
Shit. Way through for me. Eugene? You're up. Eugene's wired up to my phone, so anything I can do from here, I should be able to do the same through his camera. Bet these eggheads never saw this coming.
They moved Rose and I into a proper Bloom lab this week, and we're introduced to our new project. They're calling it the Central Operating System, CTOS for short. Software to run an entire city. I knew we were going big, but this is big. We'll be working on a test site. We're calling it the Bunker. I met one of my new partners today. Everybody went quiet when he walked in. He's a hacking legend. Best of the best, they say. Looked like a knuckle dragger to me. Right away, he started picking on me. Said my parents were, and I quote, a pair of dirty douchebags for naming me Tobias, and he's gonna call me Fruer from now on. Nobody's called me Fruer since gym class back in high school. I'm not gonna let this hooligan ruin a good thing for me. So Bloom's been looking at investing into our hackerspace, and that's got everybody at each other's throats. Some of us want to avoid the corporate control, kind of. Goes against the spirit of what we do here, right? But on the other hand, we're talking about big money, and that means the projects get bigger.
Nice work, Eugene. Time to come on home.
Just playing around. Bloom's promising we won't take away any of our creative control.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do some rerouting to shut these down.
Do I trust them? Not entirely. It's a risk. Worth the reward. Yes, but I'm in the minority here. These guys would rather discuss Starship engineering than our future here. I'm gonna have to convince them. Also, why do people fixate on the aesthetics of a Starship? There's no need to be sleek in space. Functionality is key, not form.
This place feels very... You, Fruer.
Thanks. I think.
What were you working on before Bloom?
modular valve control system is built to expand or retract based on internal pressure changes. Oh, and the lasers.
Yeah, definitely you. Looks like I'll have to hack my way through here.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Are you fucking kidding me? I got caught floating. Whoa. I bet my bottom buck. These Bloom Forge guys run LSD late night laser parties here. Okay, let's see what you got on Frewer. Damn, that's worse than I thought. I'll call him once I'm out of here, but first, let's make sure I do get out of here. Time for me to make my exit. Gonna cut the lights. Better.
Start that way!
Do you see him? No. I don't see shit. You think he's gone? Quiet. Just keep looking.
They can't shoot what they can't see.
Should be ready. 8 and 4.
Oh, right, Eugene. How about we give you some teeth?
Possible visual. Moving to investigation.
Whoa! Did anyone hear anything? Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
You saw that?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Fuck me! That is happening way too much! Ah!
Look for him. Go over there. No way he's gone. Start looking. I don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't relax yet.
Search the area.
Your file. I'm gonna be honest, Frewer. It's real fucking bad. They got A-list fixers on you, man. Same type they've got on me, only I've been masking my trail for years. Hell, they don't even have my biometrics and they still keep finding me. Now they seem to want you just as bad.
After a decade? Why?
I don't know. But we need to figure this shit out before we can map out an escape plan. We don't have much to go on. All we know is that the fixers found out you were living in Hobotown.
Yeah, well, they won't see me back there. What do we do now?
I got an idea. I'll pick you up so we can move on to Phase two.
Don't say it like that. You're gonna give me a panic attack.
Better you have one now than when we get there. Because we're gonna use you to draw out the fixers.
No. Ray? No?
Gotta go. Things are about to get real loud.
I got nothing. Check over there.